What's up, guys? Random Razor here with another quick MacBook Pro video for you guys today. Well, it's not really meant for you guys, but I just want to make a quick video log of my I wouldn't say mate. Well, I guess it's a little bit major, but with my one issue with my new 2011 MacBook Pro, and I just want to make a video log of the issue. And for those of you guys who saw my last video, guys already know what it is. Of course, it's a hinge making clicking noises. I know it sounds kind of stupid, but when a hinge clicks or makes snapping noises, it's usually an indication that something's wrong with the hinge. That it could potentially come loose or something, or something's broken inside of it, or for all I know, it just might need tightening. But just want to make a quick video log for it, if in case I ever end up going to the Apple Store or something. Which unfortunately, the closest one is 3.5 hours away. But if I ever end up going to Toronto sometime, then I might take the time to go there and show them this video that this issue did occur. In case the guy didn't believe me that it happened right when I got it. So, anyways, every time you open and close the MacBook, it makes this clicking sound. Sometimes it doesn't always occur when you close it, but it does occur every time when you open it. So, I'll do it 3 times to show you that it is repetitive, but here it is. You guys can hear that, 2 little clicking sounds, kind of like a snapping sound. Right now, the screen works and everything. The hinge isn't loose or anything. It just makes that clicking sound. In my previous 13-inch MacBook Pro from last year, which I, of course, sold to save up for this one here, did not do that. So, but anyways, I'll do it a couple more times. And when you push it back, and I don't know if you heard that, but it did happen again, and one last time. And back. And one thing I do notice, even if I don't push it all the way back, it doesn't make the clicking noise, but when I leave it like this and I move it after like 5 minutes or something, it makes that clicking noise again. So I don't know why it's doing that. It's definitely something up with the hinge. And thankfully the screen isn't affected, everything works. It sleeps when you close the screen, and of course it opens up when you open the screen. And so anyways, I know it's a nitpicky kind of thing, but since everything is working, but still, it's a $2,000 laptop, you expect nothing but flawlessness out of it. And you guys know I take care of myself very well, so I'm a bit disappointed that kind of came out of the box like this. But anyways, just want to make a quick kind of like video log video of this issue. And for those of you who have MacBooks, let me know in the comments if yours is doing that, because I'm pretty sure it's not an isolated issue. One of Mac forums, and a lot of people say, some of them said it's clicking, sometimes it's normal or something like that, or after a few months it goes away, but this doesn't sound like it's going to go away anytime soon. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and see you guys in the next video. Peace.